everyone, welcome to Yoga with Mrs. Kenny. Today we're going to do some seated stretches. So find a seat somewhere. We're going to begin with some trunk rolls. So on an inhale, forward. On an exhale, rotate the trunk of your body to the right and back. Forward and exhaling back. Inhale, exhale. And next time you come forward, pause, and go the other way. Exhaling back to the left. Inhaling forward on the right. And when you feel even on both sides, come back to center. Right, next we're going to put our hands next to us on the ground. Raise your left hand up. Lean over to the right. Feeling a stretch in the whole left side of your body. Maybe gazing up at your elbow. Nice deep breaths in and out. Going to do a seated twist. So bring your left hand on your right knee and your right hand behind you. Inhale nice and tall. Exhale as you twist to the right and look over your left shoulder. Right hand on your left knee, left hand behind you. Inhale tall, exhale twist. Cow and cat poses. So for cow, you know, pull back on your knees, lift your chest up, bring your shoulders down your back. And for cat, we're going to round our back, tuck our chin. Time of each. Thank you for joining me for yoga.